What's up, people? Indeed. Alright, so I'm back to the playing video games here. I haven't played a game in like, I don't know, all week really. I think I played a little bit of Sniper Elite 4 in the endless quest to fucking unlock weapon mastery. God damn it. That's enough of that. But I still haven't even beaten the campaign in that game. I just, like, you know, I got the level cap just by playing, what do you call it? Survival mode. And, like, a couple of missions in the story. Do I have subtitles turned on? I think I do.
It's a bit strange they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
It's really too bad this game doesn't have a modern version on PC. Just saying. Oh, okay.
Waiting for us at the drop off.
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get to them in a few hours.
What is the deal with
Once we get out there.
I don't know if this is the game or if this is like global from PlayStation Now. Everything's like overly bright. Why is my mouse cursor showing up? Right. Oh, it's this dumb part.
All right. We're good. Come on up.
That's what you think.
Come on, kid.
Yeah, kid.
Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
This is how I'm gonna move the whole game. I like there's no sound effects from moving through the water. Am I pressing the wrong button here? Oh yeah, I am. I still don't know why the cursor is popping up. Ah, you're supposed to go this way.
Yep, this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. I'm tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Oh!
hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Right, well, she's infected.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Was this lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it.
I like how they don't have the common sense to, like, take those guards' weapons or anything. It's fucking typical. Write the characters to be idiots, like always. That would be literally my first priority. The second they were all dead, I would take their shit. How do I run? Not that way. Fuck!
No!
No! I'm just gonna, like, stand here for a second and let them die. This is ridiculous. Oh, for fuck's sake. Thank you. Alright. Sometimes the alt-tabbing Windows 10 is just retarded. I don't... How do you run? It's been like 2 weeks since I played. No, I want to see the controls, bro. Useless.
Stay away from those lights. Ellie, it's going to be another sprint. Ready?
Sure.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Oh, right there.
I see him.
This is one of the main problems I have with Naughty Dog's PS3 games. And PS... I don't know about Uncharted 4 because I haven't played it. They make these awesome looking worlds where you can't fucking go anywhere. Follow me where? I don't know where I'm going. Yeah, how long it's been since I played this game? It's just like... Oh, bullshit. Why can't... Like, why? Why won't it let you turn the other way? There you go. I mean, I'm pretty sure you're supposed to run in this part.
He's over here.
I know I'm doing this wrong. Like, clearly doing this wrong. Let me waste a healing item. I can remember how to do that. What the fuck, bro? How do you This game has very bad controls. R1. That makes no fucking sense. Okay, I guess it might make sense in that, like, it's a piece of equipment. Should probably just restart the fucking level. Do I not have any more ammo? Fuck it. Framework, yes!
I
I'll take this crap. Apparently all the shit I picked up, I still can't... Oh, I didn't want to do that. I still can't make anything. Alright. Get up the fucking... So she can stand on it, but I can't? What the fuck? Are you serious right now? I guess I'll just die. That's fine. Where the fuck do you go? Can you maybe not fire, you know, 55 rounds from a fucking 30 round magazine? If you're gonna make a game with guns, can you please at least make them realistic? Unbelievable, I just fucking died.
I hear him up ahead.
He's already shooting at me. This is, wow. Just wow, this frame rate.
We can get through here.
Come on, Ellie.
I think while they're, cutting PS Now service for everything but PS4 and PC, maybe they should focus on improving the service so it isn't terrible.
Come on up, Joel.
I'm coming.
There's so many of them out here. How are we supposed to get past them?
I ain't spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
I'm just gonna run. I don't even care. Bitch, get the fuck down there. I don't give a shit how steep it is. Just take me to the next cutscene. That's all this game's about anyway, so.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
At least we're out of the rain. Their ear.
Through what?
Charlie squad report. Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target still on the loose, break off pursuit, report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us. Shadows.
still around. But take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
I like that when they put in lockers that you have to open that don't have anything in them. It's in like every fucking game. How the hell do you reload? Nothing of use in here.
Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
Okay, nothing in her. This game had really good graphics for PS3. Just, unfortunately, that's one of the only good things about it. The graphics and the story. Gameplay isn't absolutely awful, but it's nothing to write home about. It's like, who cares, honestly?
Alright, there you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene's. She said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't.
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
The game world, like I was just saying, like the game world is really cool looking. Unfortunately, you can't explore it. Again, I haven't played Uncharted 2, or I'm sorry, Uncharted 4, but from what I hear, it's like more open world than the first three were. Whatever that means. I'm sure it's still linear as fuck. But I'm hoping that's the case with Last of Us Part 2, that they make it way more open. Whenever that game comes out, then I'll find a PS4 for cheap. But that's literally the only game that I would consider getting a PS4 for at this point. I really don't give a shit about God of War 7. Unless it's also like 100% different than the first 6 games. Yeah, you guys can do that. I'm gonna go run around everywhere. Oh, I suddenly can't run? You're not allowed to run in these sections? What kind of bullshit is that? Fucking arbitrary game design, dude. Let's force you to walk around for no reason. Now you can run. No, now you're done. Now you gotta walk again. Nothing over here. Oh my God. Problem with like the post-apocalyptic genre is that the majority of the appeal comes from being able to explore the world and just look at shit, see what happens, try to, you know, if there's any story to find out why things are the way they are, to learn that story. So you can't really combine that in a game, you know, with a story that tries to keep you forced on track. I mean, the game story is good, but...
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Far away, though. Yeah. Are we safe? For now. Come on.
But, I mean, as far as exploration and gameplay goes, Last of Us is frankly kind of boring.
There's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
Oh, you're actually supposed to go this way. Damn it. I thought I was, like, exploring something. At least there's crap up in this room here. What about this courtyard?
You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking.
There's a brick.
Did I do anything?
You just stay close to her for now.
And a bottle.
Roger, Roger.
What am I stuck on? A bench? How do you cancel throwing? Oh my fucking God! Like, I hate that arbitrary shit. Look at this fucking crap. It changes your movement speed constantly. Just fucking walk. Let my fucking character go. No point in opening this door whatsoever to explore an empty room. I like how they don't even, like, you don't even take that magazine, whether it's empty or not. It's still a useful thing to have, and technically all those cases as well. You could make those into bullets again, into munitions, rather. But, you know, like I said, it's a story game. The survival part of the game doesn't really exist. remember there being a room up here with, like, mini items. And then there's a tutorial that pops up about crafting shit. Maybe it's on the next floor.
Waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez.
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what? Are they...
Get off.
Sort of.
Yeah.
They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spy you.
Come back here in a second. What's over here? Nothing.
Old building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
I like how she uses the gun, like she couldn't bother to be stealthy. Oh, now they teach me to craft. Okay. Oh, derp. It was there the whole time. Duh. Could I craft something else? I guess not. I don't have the stuff to do it. With what? Oh, okay. That'll do. Oh, now they want to let you move quickly. looting shit through the side of the shelf. A glass bottle. I'll take that brick. Nothing.
Just see if there's a way through.
Like he can't fucking jump up there and pull himself up.
Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
Okay, I guess it is like
on, big guy.
A couple feet above his head.
Let's go. Clickers?
Shit. Go, go.
The scaffolding.
Over through here.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Go where? What are you talking about?
Got away from it.
We get those Uncharted vistas in there. What? I like how it forced me to do that. I'm sure the revolver does more damage, but... Alright, there's like some normal infected here too. Several normal infected. I like how strangling them like actually kills them. Seems kind of ridiculous. This guy's probably gonna kill me. One of the two of them. Oh, that one went the other way. Oh, Jesus. Shit, 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 shit. God fucking damn it, dude. I always die in this room. Like, always. There's just too many fucking dudes to deal with. There's too many regular infected. Where's that fucking punk ass clicker at? Oh, there's a clicker. That's why he fucking killed me. He was right on the other side of the wall. The wall. Damn it. And the fucking clicker doesn't even move. It's like, I give no fucks. Don't care. Fuck you! Fuck everything about this game. There is literally no fucking way to get this clicker. Like, I threw a fucking bottle 12 feet in front of him. How does he not hear that? Oh, but you suck, Granada. Whatever. Nah, this game is poorly designed is the problem. Let me just die again, that's cool. You need no fucking shit. You see how fucking why I hate this game? One of the many, many reasons. Because it's a bad game. Like, the gameplay in this game is totally inept. But the death animations are fun, so that makes it all okay, right? Are you done? Can you strangle any slower? You fucking beat the son of a bitch to death over here. Of course. Are you done? Jesus fucking Christ. It's not how I want things to go, but whatever. Fucking ridiculous. Right. And the pipe broke because that's how metal works, right? Fucking Dead Island crap. I mean, obviously, like, a metal pipe could break after you kill like 1,000 people with it, but not that quickly. Like, I mean, maybe, I don't know. It's not that hard to break a pipe, I guess, but, I've never really tried on a metal one. Let's take this. What is this, wood? Yeah, that'll last. What's this one? More wood. More. No, what's this? I feel like I missed a shiv door. Oh well. Is there a reason I can't?
chest, go.
All right, hold on.
All right.
Not really, that's not how gravity works. But, okay. Oh, I don't have enough rags to make a medkit.
Brush me off.
Well, not this time.
I believe it when I see it.
LLF. Limited liability fuckers. I don't know, that may be a real term. I've never heard LLF before. LLC, sure.
Through here.
That was one of the cool parts of multiplayer, like trying to craft shit in real time without getting killed. I mean, like, it wasn't really that cool, but at least it added some depth to the game where you had to actually like play as a team rather than just run around and murk everything. I remember this part. I'll take that Molotov. Thanks.
Guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's. Someone alive.
No, 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 no. Okay. I almost threw it. Time for some more fucking clickers.
Over there, it was him.
Shit. Cuff almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point, I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels. You stay sharp.
I got it.
Why are you shooting? See, now I'm gonna die. God! Thanks, AI, for getting me killed. I very much appreciate it. This is so fucking, like, why? Why is this happening? This is fucking unbelievable. Like, can I please just tell them to fucking sit still and not fucking do anything? Ridiculous. Like, none of that ever should have happened. Period. None of it. I really wasn't intending to use that Molotov. Well, whatever. I guess that's one way to clear the room. Quickly. Too bad there's more dudes somewhere. Does Boston even have a subway system? I think they do. I don't know. I only lived there for I was like two when I lived there. Only for a couple years. I'm not sure if we had one or not. If I don't know, if Naughty Dog says there's a subway, I guess there is. Can't loot the soda machines or anything. You don't need drinks where you're going. I like how you have to crouch to use your super like Wayne Technologies bat sonar hearing. Yeah, I knew there's another one. Useful items, not fucking bricks. Another bottle. How bad do you think people are that they need 19 distraction items? Like, Jesus, get the fuck out of the way. Whatever. Alright, time for more Uncharted parts. Or the first Uncharted parts, rather. Isn't this the way out? Oh, you gotta do the thing. Of course, you can't go up first. You're the man, like, you gotta fucking stay back here and possibly get killed. To not be able to run.
To where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
That's where I came from, right? I don't think it is. Naturally, you can't go down there. All right. Literally what they said. All right.
Here we go.
Is there a reason for this? Oh, okay. Don't you think they would have the common sense to have, like, machetes or something?
Climb on up.
So my bitching about the controls in the gameplay earlier, they did that on purpose. I mean, I'm aware of that. To, you know, to make it more realistic, quote unquote. Yeah, that looks like it. Just get under the thing. There's more than enough room.
You got something on your shoe.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
Sure, there's a back door.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this.
Oh, finally. Not that I can upgrade anything.
No. Or the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected. That place was
completely off limits. I don't have any tools.
Were you with
Marlene
when you were bitten?
No.
To hold the button? Oh.
No, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you. She almost died. Oh, she's all right. I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Now there we go.
Where do you get tools? I guess, like, not until you meet Bill or something? This is a very small loading dock. Well, I'll give me a guess it's a small business. Yeah. What am I holding? Oh, bandage. Nothing, of course. This was an art museum or something, an art gallery.
Watch your head.
Hurry, go, go, go!
Oh.
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
I don't know. Well, I mean, I don't have a six-axis controller, obviously, so... that's to, like, make your flashlight stop being shitty. Yeah, look how easy it is to not die when you don't have fucking AI shooting. It's weird. That spot on the floor was shiny. But it was just like a weird graphics thing. Need full shiv. What? Oh, I don't have any shivs. That's why. What explain it? It's too bad. There's actually shit in there, too. Oh, well. This better be worth it. What was that? Weird ass lighting. I knew I would need a shiv. I'm sure it should be fine. There's probably a clicker in here somewhere. Just fucking punch the zombies to death. I don't give a shit. What the fuck? There are like 300 of them. I think she's got this, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Yeah, that was fucking 9 infected. There aren't even any items in here. Why would she run away? Why don't... Whatever. Fucking Ellie. There is nothing in here. Nothing.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. This way. This will get us to the roof. Find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back. Watch your step as you're going up, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, you can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.